Mon nom est Renée-Claude Thériault, je suis originaire de Grand-Sault, Nouveau-Brunswick, et je suis une comédienne.
I'm Paul Quinway, I'm from Edmonton, Alberta. I'm an upright bass player and a singer-songwriter.
My name is Leandre Berube, I'm from St. Isidore, Alberta, and I'm a music producer.
My name is Justine Lewis, I am a singer, dancer, and actor currently working and living in Toronto.
We chose them based on their style, based on their youth, and we really felt that they would really personify the tour and be able to tell the story of the tour through their own personal narratives.
I got the chance to go to Normandy this past year with my grandfather. We went back to where he was stationed in Belgium at the end of the war and found all the French-Canadian soldiers from Alberta who had died in the war, and he prepared a memorial, and so that's kind of where it got personal for me.
What happened to this day? This day's been more.
We're trying to help young Canadians get reconnected with their own sense of identity and our shared heritage and our shared history.
My love, please will you stay?
I want young people that see the show to be proud to be Canadian and you realize how lucky we are to have a country that is bilingual.
Language doesn't have to be a barrier, it can be something that brings us together.
C'est une opportunité pour moi et Paul et les filles d'aller dans les écoles puis de motiver les jeunes à vouloir parler français.
It comes from our heritage and it's important to make it a part of our Canadian identity.
It's such a great experience. I'm so lucky to be living this right now.
It's been awesome working with the boys, especially because they're incredible musicians, creating original music in 4 days.
Me and Leon have this constant musical conversation going on when we're composing, and with Renée-Claude, I get the humor aspect. It's inspiring. It's kind of cool to see people have specialized in different aspects of it. And pull from what others have to offer, and that's kind of how we're going to be able to give the best show.
What I want to do with Paul is make the students fall in love with what we're doing, so then at the end we can explain to them really what it means to be French-Canadian. I hope that the show will have that impact, and if it does, then I think we've accomplished everything we've set out to do.